break the skin.
That's all right. You guys can keep talking.
That's right.
Somebody's here, but I can't tell who. I just see that there's one person signed in. Come on down and sign in. There's two. There's Lenny. I can see Lenny's icon, so I know she's here. Hey, Lenny. So we got some folks here at the house. So it's a little bit noisy, but that's going to work out okay. So, all right, a couple of people are starting to tune in. We'll go ahead and get the show on the road. Thanks for coming. And the people who are going to watch it a little later, thank you for joining me when you do. So tonight's theme is called Open Mic Night. Hopefully you can hear that. It's Open Mic Night. And the idea is that if I were to go play open mic in my favorite watering hole, which is called Sidelines down the road, they used to do open mic before COVID. And what songs would I play? So this was how I put together a set. I'm not sure. I didn't time it, so I don't know how long they're going to run. But we'll do this, and we'll see. Hey, Mary, thank you for joining. Lenny, drinking whiskey, thank you for me, because I haven't had mine yet. Got to take my COVID medicine here in a little bit. So, but also, I was reminded by both my brother-in-law, Jim, who played last week, and also Facebook, that this is my one-year anniversary. Actually, last week was my one-year anniversary. annoying all of you with my ukulele on the evening. So, as Jim did when he had his anniversary, I'm going to do my first song. Is just an anniversary song. It's got nothing to do with the open mic thing. So, it was the very first song that I did a little over a year ago. I like it. Simple song, early one I learned. We'll try that. We'll just go from there. Well, hold on. How about if I plug this thing in? Maybe it'll work a little better, huh? Or maybe you can hear it better then, at least. Oh, there you go. There we go. Turn that down. Get a little bass. Woo!
You want me to ask for something else?
Here we go. Sorry about that. Technical difficulty. It's like a wardrobe malfunction, but I won't scare you with that. There's a bone sleeping in the sun. I expect to get your day's work done. Never get your day's work done. Sleeping in the noonday sun. Lazy bones sleeping in the shade. How you expect to get your cornmeal made? Never get your cornmeal made. Sleeping in the evening shade. Gave me a reminder, said be ready to start your show at 7 o'clock. Thank you. Stupid technology. All right, so that was the very first show. If any of you are really really into sadomasochism, you can go back and watch my first show and compare that one to this one, and let me know what you think, you know, as they cart you off to the funny farm. So, we're going to start the open mic night set. Are you guys staying or are you going to take off?
We got a few minutes.
Okay. All right. So, my son and my daughter-in-law are here. They're getting ready to go take off on vacation somewhere to an undisclosed location so you people can't track them down. And, so, they may have to get up and move and run out the door here in a little bit. So, I'm going to start this little riff and they'll talk for a second here as we get going. Hey, bud. Thanks for joining, buddy. Heard me play this riff before. A couple of different songs before. It's interesting though.
Thank you.
past the gate and the fine trimmed lawn. And she said, we must get together, but I knew it never be arranged. She gave me $20 for a $2.50 fare. She said, Harry, keep the change. Well, another man might have been angry. Another man might have been hurt. But another man never would have let her go. I stashed the bill in my shirt. And she walked away in silence. It's strange how you never know. But we both got what we'd asked for in such a long time. You see, she was gonna be an actress, and I was gonna learn to fly. She took off to find the footlights, I took off for the sky. And here, she's acting happy inside her handsome home. And me, I'm flying in my taxi, taking tips and getting stoned. I go fly so high when I'm stoned. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And the crowd at sidelines goes crazy. So that two chord strum is used in a lot of songs, especially the kind of songs that I like. Lenny says, "Happy birthday, Kelly!" If you haven't seen that,
there you go.
Paula, I know you liked Harry Chapin, so I hope you enjoyed that one. Last week when Jim did his, and he said, "I'm going to do a Harry Chapin song," and we're like, "Oh man, he broke my bubble," but then luckily it was a different song. He did Cats in the Cradle. It was a very good version of it, too. I like that. So, I've done this song before. I've only got a couple of those songs that are new. Taxi was a new one. The number one after this is new. The rest of them you've probably heard before, but can everybody hear this okay?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So, this is actually close to what open mic would be like. There's people in the background. There's some sounds. Thank you, Mary. I'm having to look around because I got rubber bands holding my phone up on my music stand. All right, here we go. We'll just go right into this next one. Lisa, I know you're watching. You said you like this song. Down in Jamaica, they got lots of pretty women. Steal your money and break your heart. Lonesome Sue, she's in love with old Sam. Taken from the fire and in the frying pan. On and on, she just keeps on trying. And she smiles when she feels like crying. On and on, on and on, on and on. Oh, from the sky, puts on Sinatra, then he starts to cry. On and on, he just keeps on trying, and he smiles when he feels like crying. On and on, on and on, on and on. When the first time is the last time, it can make you feel so bad. If you know it, show it. Hold on tight and you'll never say goodbye. I got the sun on my shoulders and my toes in the sand. My woman's left me for some other man. I don't care, I'll just dream and stay ten. Toss up my heart and see where it lands on and on. He just keeps on trying, and he smiles when he feels like crying. This next one is supposed to be kind of a sultry sort of song, so I'm going to try this one. I hope it works out okay. Karen, when I tried this one earlier, she says, well, great, now I got an earworm. I can't get the damn song out of her head, so we'll try this one and see how it turns out. Bear with me. There's some falsetto in it, and I might have to have Diane come over here and kick me in the nads to hit the high notes.
Let me put my
and she's always
shoes
ready
on.
To do that. So. Well, it was okay.
Oh, it was so good.
What are you talking about?
So I had a different song here. It was an oldie type song, and I decided at the last minute to change it for this one. I've done this one before. So, hey, Diane, can you do me a favor?
Yes.
Can you make me
a whiskey?
COVID vaccine?
Yes.
COVID vaccine coming right up. Thank you. Know this one? Song. That's a good song. Oh, Nanette's here. Thank you. Let me see. Thank you, Nanette. Hope Fred's there watching you with him. All right. So, these are more, what I picked for this set were more, I guess more contemporary songs. I mean, you know, I Jim, my brother-in-law, he does country music. That's his thing, and he's good at it. He does great Garth Brooks. That's in his wheelhouse for sure. And I've done some country, but it's not my thing. That's Jim's thing. So I do more. It's like, what do I do? I don't know. I do some old stuff, but what is it that Ernie said? Is it like a balladeer? I do ballad songs type things.
And Sleepy, so. Hang On.
And what?
And Sleepy, Hang On.
And Sleepy, Hang On. That was from my lovely daughter. So yeah, I'll have to do that one for you. That's been a while. So let's try this one. This was by a group called One Republic.
And finishes off the beat.
Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. I see this life like a swinging vine. I swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Oh, but I'm not that old and young, but I'm not that bold. I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I feel something so right. Could lie. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. Been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. We'll be counting. I feel your love, and I feel it burn down this river every turn. Hope is a four-letter word. Make that money and watch it burn. Now, oh, but I'm not that old and young, but I'm not that bold. I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I feel something so right.
This
is Diane's song.
You know what I say?
did this one a couple of weeks ago. Actually, I guess it would be a month ago or so. And Diane decided that she likes this song the best of all the ones I do. Not that I do it that well, but she likes this song. Hey, Dave, thank you so much for tuning in, buddy. I'm glad you're there. What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you're kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. Heads underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. World is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. Can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh. Cards on the table, but we're both showing hearts, risking it all. Hard, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. That song always makes me cry. All right, we're gonna do an oldie now.
We can still have the outdoor seating, we just can't be covered.
is one that you would think, oh, well, that's a ukulele song. All those other ones are like, how the hell is that guy playing that stuff on a ukulele? Man, don't he know any better? No, I don't. No one to talk with, all by myself. No one to walk with, I'm happy on the shelf. Hey, misbehaving, say that my love for you. I know for certain, the one I love, I'm through with blood, just you I'm thinking of. Throwing anything on the ground tonight.
I don't know.
It ain't over yet. You've heard me do this one before.
Froze there.
for a minute. Did it play okay over there? Or?
Yeah,
okay.
I think so.
All right. This is when I did this song quite some time back. And at the time, this was kind of progressive for me. So, I haven't done this in a while. We'll try it and see how it turns out. This was a hit in 2007, so we're going back, 14 years? 14 years. I remember when it came out. That's why I like playing in bars to get free drinks.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you, I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance, I'm right there if you get lonely, give the song. Listen, close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me.
See your note there for a second. You were covered up by the rubber band. A rubber band man now. No, we're not going to do that one.
Band, okay.
We're getting there. We're getting there. Hit this part.
What part? The last song?
Yes. Everybody knows what this tune is. So, hopefully tonight went pretty good. I was happy with most of it. I'd like for you guys to comment as you go through it later on. Those of you who are strong enough to stick it out.
And
let me know what you guys think, if this would be something that I could do, live. somewhere if I ever worked up the guts to do it. Who's got a tambourine? Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man. Actually pretty good. If I ever work up the cojones to play that live, this will probably be my first set, unless you guys write back and said that sucked or don't do that song or whatever you want, and I would like your input. So
if anybody doesn't like it, I will beat them.
So as my brother-in-law Jim always likes to say, if you enjoyed the show, share it with your friends. If you didn't enjoy the show, share it with your enemies. So there you go. All right, hope sure you guys all have a good night, and hopefully next week Jim will be up. But we'll talk about that. Bye.